I don't know. Maybe I need to give another try. Ashley told me the same thing. He's like, the game is structured differently than what you're used to. I'm like, I get that. I'm cool for new games. Just, it was just, I played a couple skirmishes, couldn't wrap my head around it. Played a mission or two, couldn't wrap my head around it. I'm like, this is, yeah. If this is a great game, perfect. I'm not going to say it's a bad one. It's just not one for me. So.
Oh, yeah.
But anywho, yeah, I'll give it another try. I think I've got my disc. I've got my disc around somewhere. I know I do. Anyway, that's a conversation for another time. Two wrongs make a right is next. And I'm actually kind of excited to try it.
The only thing I can tell you that I don't like is the in-game cinematics.
In-game cinematics?
Like when they show you cutscenes within the game's graphics, I don't care for that. Because Stronghold 2 does not have good graphics for up close.
Oh, it's all rendered in a 640 by 480, and then they re-release the game, and now it's like, yeah, no, I don't have a 1080p monitor or whatever, but it still looks bad.
Oh, no, like, instead of making actual, like, FMVs or something similar,
they
zoom in on your character's blocky faces.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Right, that does sound terrible. Okay,
oh, wow.
I can't get over there if he's just going to keep acid spraying like that.
Come on, I'm almost there, we're almost there. No, I was there.
So close. Well, someone's freaking mad. Ah, I think I killed him too. What the heck was that all about?
Yeah, why did we get warped so far?
Ah, crap.
I thought we hit the checkpoint.
Yeah, I thought when we hit the shops, we were... Whatever.
Yeah.
I could use the exercise, I guess.
If only walking gained XP. Actually, that might be a challenge.
Oh, crap, it might. You're checking now?
Yeah.
No, yeah. If you're not going to, I will. So I'm glad you did. I was like... He's so damn fast, I can't keep up. Wait, are we going the right way? Oh, we're all the way. We're all the way back here.
Nah, I don't think it is.
Nah. I think it's in the second one, though.
It might be.
So when does it do the cinematics like that, though? Like, is it in between missions, or like when you build a certain structure? When does it happen?
It's kind of both. Like, ew. You know, before a mission starts, it'll show you something, and then if you hit a certain point or, like, a checkpoint in the mission, then it'll do another one, things like that.
Hey, your buddy respawned. Okay, where's the save thing? Is it back? I'll go back here. I thought you already went back here, though.
Yeah.
Okay. It's saved now.
Okay.
For better or for worse, it... is done. That's an awkward piece of cinema getting thrown all the way back there, isn't it?
Yeah.
Did I just come all the way up here for freaking nothing? There's another path I found, and...
Oh.
Find something good?
Oh no, I was looking at you.
Oh, okay. Sounds like that. Usually that's the KnomeSane intrigued noise. And you find a good weapon, that's usually the sound you make. So I was just like, oh, did you find something good? Or yeah, there's nothing up there. I'm sure there's maybe some dudes or something supposed to spawn up there, but the only thing I got was two scoops of disappointment, which is not what I like for breakfast.
Come on down, the Atomic Wrangler. We got sadness and depression.
What's that from?
You remember that post I made on Twitter? It was a long time ago where, come on down to the Atomic Wrangler, we got traps and backwards baseball caps. From the same video.
Oh, that's delightful. Okay, you know what? I'm doing this, because I'm not fighting you again.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm glad I, no, sorry. Sorry I woke you up, turret. Why don't you just go back to bed? Until it gets to the point where I get the resupply or something and we get grenades or something out of them, it's not... It's not really a point, but whatever. I just really did not want to fight that jerk again.
Well, I don't blame you. It's annoying.
I just wanted to dance. And he's already taken for the prom or whatever.
Do you wanna dance and hold my hand?
Gosh,
I think that's how that song goes.
Tell me, baby, I'm your loving man.
Something
oh,
like
baby,
that.
Baby, do you wanna dance? Yeah, right? Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm speaking your language, but we don't know the melody.
Yeah.
My voice is like a bucket with holes in it because I certainly can't carry a tune. No, that didn't sound right. What was it?
I like that. I get what you're saying.
Shut up. Just melee him right in the face. Meleeing someone as the final hit is the most direct way of saying, I'm tired of you, and I'm tired of this conversation.
You could just do that to everyone.
Right?
It's like my dream world. Not really.
Oh, so you're mad at me about a dream you had, huh? Oh, and I wasn't... I wasn't even in the dream, and you're mad at me because I wasn't in the dream? I'm gonna hit you. No. I just need to know if I'm signing away 10, 15, 20, or 30,000 minutes of my life for this conversation. I'm gonna hit you. That's exactly what should happen. So you're mad at me because the bag I was carrying, the shoulder strap broke. All right. No. I must have been carrying it wrong.
John, you need to talk about something. I feel like these are real life experiences.
No. Just throwing out statements. I'm not naming things or places. I'm just saying if they're hitting with anyone, I'm waiting for someone in the comments to be like, yes, finally someone said it. It's like, no, we both got ice cream, and you forgot you don't like the flavor you got, and now you want mine, even though I got the flavor I wanted. This is my problem. No. I just want to make sure we're on the same page. So I can fill out the police report.
Beautiful. Just beautiful.
I got more, but I think I'll never get in a relationship ever again if I continue.
Oh no.
Oh god, there's one. There's both of them. Ow. Oh, there we go.
Awesome.
Did you kill him and I res'd you at the same time?
I think so.
Actually, I think you killed him first because I think you usually get 100 experience points and I didn't get it, but either way.
Oh.
Perfect. It's like getting a phone call and being on the phone with someone for a very long time and then that person being mad at you that they called you and kept you on the phone for a really long time because I'm a good conversationalist? None of it makes sense at all. Anyway.
Oh,
I'm coming. Well, the grenade healed you at the end of the day, so huzzah.
Oh, there he is. Okay.
Who's they?
Oh, the claptrap.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're right. Alright. Repeater right here. Okay, where is that? Because I feel that's way back there. Okay. Oh, no, wait. Oh, I know exactly where that is. Your call if you want to... I can change the mission back over in a second here. But I'm running back to get that.
That's fine.
Yep, there it is. So, changing it back. Two wrongs make a right. Now, how now, brown cow? Oh, I remember. Oh my gosh. This game kind of treats me like in Legend of Zelda when you get the candle. Like the first Legend of Zelda when you get the candle and then you can start burning bushes and finding secret areas. And you go to an area you're familiar with, like, I think if I sit here... Ah, that's right, the old lady gives me 100 rupees! Whoop! Yeah. And then it's like, every second, it's like, I can't remember. And then you get to that area and it's like, I remember everything! Alright, so this area sucks, so I'm gonna dump my turret, and then I'm gonna go get the repair kit.
Okay.
Whenever my turret might be ready.
Dang it.
Oh. What's up, little buddy? You can't reach me? That sucks. Life ain't fair. Alright, I don't like this already. Woo! Okay. Where am I now? Never mind, I got knocked off.
Yeah, I fell off too.
Oh, I got the skeg meat you were jumping at.
Okay, cool.
But thanks. I didn't get the claptrap thing because I tried to blow up some barrels that I thought were in my way. And now they're not in my way. Ooh, don't kill anybody. I want to try an ability. Didn't work.
Okay.
I don't know if the turret is supposed to be deployed or should have been deployed for that trick to work. But there's a 70% chance when the turret is out, you get rezzed.
Oh.
But again, I don't know if it's... Turret has to... I don't remember if turret has to be out or... has to be called.
Yeah.
Anyway, there's that. Wait a minute. You're not a Merv man, are you? I got a 50.
Oh, no.
Okay.
If it was like a 70, then I would take it.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I like my long bows.
And a fresh SDU for you, sir. Oh, are you okay?
I might be.
I don't know if I can. I can't reach you in time.
That's fine.
Yeah, there you're on go. The other side of the. Okay, cool.
I'm gonna evacuate out of here. Both a defensive and an offensive ability.
Hey. Our first iridium weapon. The 00101001001 whatever cannon. I'm gonna have to figure out what that means in binary.
Oh, thank you.
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna have to go kill this big boy over here.
Yep, good to go. Did he despawn or? Oh, there he is. Holy crap. First time in a long time my shield got broke. At least the turret shield, anyway. Oop.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. I can't hit him from here. You're gonna do it, might as well keep you alive. Ooh, that was magnificent. Get him, get him. There we go. Oh, I saved you the last shot, and then I went down.
Go.
Nice work. And we're back in the game. A dip.
Oh, I was trying to keep him alive.
It's okay. It's okay.
There you go. Oh, that's a good strategy.
If I can't hit them, right.
That is amazing.
Might as well. Might as well, right? I'm just grabbing everything. We'll sort it out later.
Yep.
Oh, there's a guy behind me! Oh. Come on, reload, 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 reload.
Ooh. Oh, okay, good.
You're good, yep. This is Reaver, so careful. Nice.
Ain't no one got time for that.
Dang, that was touchy. Anything
like that. But that's really not even that good.
Okay.
Ooh, what about that?
So we need Earl needs food badly.
Oh yeah. I like that.
Yeah? Find something good?
Oh yeah. Yeah, I got a nice SMG.
Whoa! Did you see this sniper?
You can have it, man. Mine is a little bit better.
Take it. I'll never use snipers. Put that in your private stash or whatever. If we get there, or we have one, or I don't know. Do we even have private stashes in this game?
We should, because I was looking at something earlier before we start that there is a bank, so. But I don't know where that is.
Yeah, same. Alright, a little bit of backtracking, get the food, we can get the heck out of here, cash in some missions, possibly level up. Would be sweet.
Level ups are always welcome.
Heck yeah, man. If ever I have a store of some sort, it's not going to be patrons welcome. It's going to be level ups always welcome.
Here, you go back to the beginning. I'll get this because it's all the way backward.
You got it.
No shirt, no shoes, no XP, no service.
I like that.
There it is.
Awesome sauce. Okay. So what we'll do is we'll kind of cash in when we get back to wherever. Because you got to run all the way over here. So it's not fair if I'm sitting here at the store, right? It'd be a little faster if I just warped us.
Oh, I don't care. You can do what you want, because there's actually a chest here. Okay. Oh, wow.
Take your time and grab it, and I'll just warp us whenever you're ready. We need to go to New Haven and Earl's Scrapyard. I think I can just fast warp us there.
Yeah, we should be able to go to both.
Yep, I can fast travel us whenever you're ready.
I'm ready to go.
Done. This was good. This is a good session. I'm really enjoying this.
Yes, I agree.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Nice! Mid-air and everything.
Just like how I play Call of Duty, just jump shoot.
Does that work?
Yes. People hate it.
It sounds messy as heck, but if it works, awesome. Alright, ready to warp to New Haven?
Yep.
This is how we do it. These go to... Marcus and the bounty board.
I'll talk to good old Marcus.
Sweet.
Really, that is not SMG. Oh, okay, another one.
Two SMGs out here for you. And you can take a look at the iridium weapon, see if it does you any favors. Of course she does.
Holy cow. Oh, that is a really slow fire rate. That looks like it's sniper.
The iridium?
Yeah.
Yeah, don't forget it has its own category as well.
Oh boy, that's not a sniper rifle.
It's like a plasma bolt, I guess? A bolt kind of... Can you fire it once? Yeah, ball of ridiculous. I don't know. It's not my cut of weapon, for sure.
Yeah.
So if you don't want it, I guess sell it? I was gonna say bank it, but I don't use iridium weapons in this game. Oh, that shop isn't open now. You remember that shop behind us with that legendary pistol or whatever?
Yeah.
It's not open now. I wonder what triggers it to open. Maybe time of the day or something weird.
Might be, yeah.
Okay, what else do we have? Yep, everything is in the Rust Commons West. Come on in and take a look around. Well, it's like I have been saying. Each new day brings new possibilities. Yesterday, now vault. Today, vault. he's an optimist, if anything else. Oh, Marcus. Anything good, sir?
No. I'm just trying to decide where things need to go.
Take your time. Not in a rush. So I figure what we can do, let me know what you think, but we'll go take the vault key to Tannis.
Okay.
It takes a little bit, because it's a little bit of a walk. We'll take it to Tannis, probably come back or get to the next mission, and we'll take a bit of a break, if that's okay with you.
Yeah, that's fine. Alright, so what's resilient? I like the sights on Chrom's sidearm. Ooh, that's pretty nice too. Got a nice fire rate.
Is that Chrom's?
Yeah.
Take a hit. Ooh. That's got a nice area fire of effect. Yeah, that's nice. It's a nice everything.
No, I'm gonna buy more ammo while I'm about it.
Go for it. Take your time.
Are you able to warp us?
You cut out there, sorry.
Oh, are you able to warp us?
Russ Commons West. I don't think so. Oh. Yes, of course.
Okay, cool. I just wasn't sure.
Yeah. I get so used to, I don't know, maybe walking around or whatever.
Okay, so there we go.
To the outer yard, which will get us closer to Tannis. I don't know how much time it'll save, but regardless, I'll take it.
Yeah. Save a little bit.
Exactly.
Demons from Doom are screaming at me.
Sounds about right. The cats?
Oh, no. Oh, my text tone or my notification tone. Like, yeah. zombie from Doom.
Nice.
It freaks out people at work, so that's
good. It's important people stay on their toes.
Exactles.
Not sure if you noticed, but wait a minute. That's when I jack. Yep, this is the thing.
Yep.
No!
Oh no!
I gotta use the mouse! Ugh! Well, I killed that guy, so that's a win.
Yeah.
Oh boy. I hate that pistol so bad. Looks like firecrackers and is festive, but it is not festive.
Oh, magic. Absolutely.
Yeah, get in on that action.
What? Oh, what is that?
See, that is the sound you make when you are satisfied, and I'm happy to hear that noise. It means you found a good weapon.
I like it, but I don't know how I feel about that that wave.
Fire it a couple times, see if it's consistent. It's consistent, though. Oh, nope. The third shot kind of bunked it. We've already searched all this, right?
Yeah.
Okay, Jack's other eye, done. This was the mission I was remembering. Next piece. Was it, does it deal decent damage or anything?
Yeah, it does almost 100 damage to a revolver, so it's a little low, but that's because it has explosive damage.
Oh. That's not bad.
Yeah, it should be okay. I'll give it a little test run.
Ah, holy crap. I couldn't see from the smoke.
Sorry.
You're fine. It is not your fault I'm a bad driver. It is okie dokie. Dang it, I was fine until that.
Right, you know why? It's because your brain was like, oh, you're putting me down? All right, I'm just going to mess up now.
I'll show you. I'll explode the car and die with it. Wait a minute. Bad logic is better than no logic, maybe? I don't know. You know what, that jumping technique you mentioned is pretty effective against these guys.
Yes. Jump shotgunning, I forget what it's called. Some type of term like that.
Well, that's exactly what it is. That was easy. That big jerk butt didn't show up.
Who?
The big one. When we first came through here, wasn't there a big arse spider ant?
Oh, yeah.
Janestown from Firefly. You know the parody with this song, with this mission, right?
I do not.
So it's called Janestown. You've seen Firefly?
I have not. I've only ever heard of it.
Oh my goodness. It is another thing I think you will truly appreciate, my friend.
Okay.
That's not a cheap sell. Absolutely. Firefly. Yeah. It is one of those things that when I first saw it, it was weird because it was... Really, Claptrap? It was weird because it was like an instant, I'm hooked, I'm in, good stuff.
Yeah. A few of my friends are really into it.
Mm-hmm. It's definitely well-written piece of work. All right, let's... You, the ugly one. So I stole her robotic arm until she'd give it to you. She had a little trouble moving forward. Are we friends? I think I would enjoy that. Just, I don't know where to start with you. So, the cache destruction is fairly straightforward, and it's fairly low level at this point. If you don't mind, we'll knock that out, then we'll take a break.
Yeah.
This game is at me with a point where, when you've got good company as well, it's like, just one more mission. Just 5 more minutes. Just one more thing. But the thing is, my hard drives are going to run out of space well before I'll have the opportunity to keep going, so.
Yeah.
Is anything good? Nuts. Oh, no! Oh, we're good.
That was so cool.
We got a magical boost off it or something. Good work on the turret there. Or on the guns.
The thing.
It worked exactly the way I would have expected it to. Because I planned it. Or nothing.
Or something.
There's something, Pound some meat puppets. There's so much smoke, I don't even know what's happening. Oh, what did I equip now?
It's a really fast revolver, I'll tell you what.
Yeah?
But I'll tell you what.
I was gonna say. I was gonna do a Hank Hill.
Propane.
I was gonna do. It turned down for what? Like that was. That's what I was going to break it into, but I thought I'd just let it sit and see what happened. And nope, we made an amazing crockpot stew of hilarity. That's maybe the one impression I can do. Not very well. Damn it, Bobby. Still can't even do it right. What is with this? Oh, evidence found. Oh, I've been shooting at this thing for 5 minutes. Where's the last thing?
That's it thing. Looks like it's under here? It's on top of it. It's on top. Side. Might be.
Oh, yep, it is inside. Okay.
There you go.
It's like we just bust into the room, let out all of our ammunition into it, nothing happens. It's like, huh. Well, that's an interesting thing.
There that Goku kid is again, charging up his fear bomb.
Charging my attack. It sounds like firecrackers or something festive, doesn't it?
Yes, absolutely. It makes even more sense just because it's explosive.
Yeah, because it waves around so much, yeah.
Just a whole bunch of tracer rounds.
Yeah, more or less. All the ones of experience we can eat. This is amazing. Target hit. Clear?
Yeah.
Ooh, something's floating. Right here, can you see it?
Nope.
Really?
Yeah.
I'm in it. I'm on it. Aw, I faded away. Alright, where do we go for these? New Haven. Are you near the telly, sir?
There we go.
Perfect. Much faster.
Yeah, absolutely.
Marcus and Helena. I'll hit Helena.
Okay.
They think you're hitting Marcus.
Yeah. Hello again. Plight of the Middleman. I feel like that's a reference.
Sure it is. Something about socialism or some such. that I can't properly place, nor will I attempt to, because I'm sure I'll ruin it. Hey, the shop's open! Oh, it's not... Wow. That's a pretty neat sniper rifle. For the deal of the day over here. I'm not sure if it's up your alley or whatever, but... I also did get a sniper rifle from one of the missions.
It sucks because it looked really cool. But, no, it's not that good.
It wasn't a sniper rifle. Sorry, it was a assault rifle. The really? Sentinel.
Oh, yeah.
Give that a try.
Fastens fire.
Seems clumsy at best, but I'll give it a go.
Really powerful. How can I help you?
What?
Oh, Marcus was saying, he's like, how can I help you? Like, I don't know. You gotta admire the kind of drive she's
got, but I think she's hiding something. Alright, medicals. Is there a better shield for me? Really haven't had to touch this thing for a crap ton of levels. Nope, nothing really good. Fair enough. Alright, so I think we're going to take a bit of a break here. Okay. We need to do a little bit of cleanup. We need to pick up some more stuff. I just got my gear geared in for more gear. I don't know. we got missions to look at. We got stuff to figure out, plans to devise, and all that. So, thank you all for joining us, and we hope to catch you next time.
Peace out, Girl Scouts.